The deep depression which was lying about 90 km east of Karaikal or southwest bay yesterday night weakened further into depression and crossed between 4 a.m. and 5 a.m. near south of Karaikal, about south 20 km south of Karaikal today morning. And now it is lying as a depression west of Nagapattinam about 15 km, and it is likely to weaken further as a low pressure area and move westward in the direction. And now, under the influence of this system, fairly widespread rainfall occurred over the many places in the Tamil Nadu.
We have identified and we have strengthened that 41 cyclone relief centers and the multi-purpose evacuation centers, and we have positioned the persons and all materials were there, and we have started the cooking part of it also.
Today they told the Nada will affect our area, but we are so much happy that the Nada depression is formed out, and we came here to see the beach, how is now no affecting. We are very much happy because people are all safe.